Hello everybody, welcome to Vlogmas number 11 and number 12, I think, whatever's on the title. I'm with my little cousin Hennessy, and I am with my mom.
Hi.
And with my little sister, and we are at La Sirena, grabbing a couple of things, so stay tuned because I'm going to show you guys what I am getting. And conditioner department here at La Sirena in the Dominican Republic. They have so many interesting things that I really want to try. Like, I've never heard of this brand, African Pride, or the Afro Love. They have Cantu and they have Garnier over there. I got my silicone right there. I already put it in my cart. Ooh, look what's this. Curtain. This looks really good. I want to try it. Or they have this. I love, love, love Dominican hair products. I don't know if you guys know, but when it comes to having sleek hair and that amazing blow dry, we are really known for that. This looks so good. This is a pistachio and collagen mask. This is how much stuff we've gotten, you guys. Out of control. You guys, what a typical Dominican home in the Dominican Republic looks like. So beautiful, so homey, and so traditional. So cute, look at the house, you guys. Look at the Christmas tree, how cute. Okay. This is the next area in the home. Kind of like a little storage area. Dígale hola a la cámara. And this is the kitchen. And these are the bedrooms. Dile hola, Hennessy.
Hi, you too.
Hennessy is a huge supporter of mine. She's part of the notification crew. You guys can find her in the comments. And this is another bedroom. Okay. Look at the doors. And we're back where we started. And this is the community, you guys. This is what all the houses look like. So cute. Show you guys this part. Look at the light, how free everybody is. Everybody's on their mopeds. So adorable. I love it here. You feel free. The backyard is just adorable. And I'm gonna show you guys a really cool sanctuary area that is back here. Real Dominican Republic. Look at how beautiful. De que es esa mata? This is the coconut tree, you guys. Look at how beautiful. Look at the cute little doghouse. Ahí se hacen gabinete y cosas así. So this right here is like a station where it's a wood station, so they make cabinets and everything like this in that area. so cool.
Mira, así no, ven acá por aquí adentro, los
santos. ¿Qué hay adentro?
Está borracho. Okay. Oh, pero tú puedes entrar, eso es cosa de dulce. Okay, bien.
And this is where we pray to the Holy Spirit.
Ya, ya, un momentico.
Wow.
Pero es muy bonito lo que están grabando, ¿no?
Sí.
Pero hay que saberlo hacer, donde se mantiene, ¿no?
¿Cómo usted se llama?
Oye, Johnny.
Oh, Johnny.
Pero
mucho
en
gusto.
Venezuela se llama Beato.
¿Usted de Venezuela?
Sí.
¿Y qué usted hace aquí en la República Dominicana?
Bueno, me fui de Venezuela de 18 años.
Ok.
Comiendo la música, me fui a Venezuela, traje patología.
Ok.
Me vine otra vez porque las hijas querían trabajar aquí. Ya un hombre mayor a la edad que tengo yo.
Ya no va a volver.
Ella, no, no.
Ya usted es dominicano, dime.
No, no, un momentito. Tampoco así.
Usted es venezolano, pero le gusta la República Dominicana.
No, porque el nacimiento soy de aquí.
Ok.
Y no quiero hacer lo que es. Que se siente el orgullo cuando tú le apoyas a un país, soy ciudadano venezolano.
Okay.
Y mi hija está trabajando aquí.
Okay.
Entonces vengo ahorita a conversar con las mujeres, que es más bello que ella.
So this is the owner. This is the owner of the beautiful home. Esta es la dueña de esta casa tan hermosa, típica, tradicional, dominicana. ¿Cómo usted se llama? ¿Cómo usted se llama?
Dulce.
¿Cuántos años te tiene?
89.
¿Y cuántos años usted tiene viviendo en esta casa?
Ay, como 30 años.
Wow, you guys. She has 30 years living in this beautiful home. Felicidades por tener tanto año en esta casa tan linda y tener esa edad que usted tiene y verse tan bien y ser tan fuerte.
Hi, you guys. I'm going to show you guys what I purchased at La Sirena. If this little man lets me. So, let me just sit him on the counter. I have my little bag from La Sirena right here. So basically, these are all toiletries that I purchased. So as always, I bought my silicone mix. This is the shampoo. This is the hair mask. And this is the leave-in. So I always use this. You guys know I absolutely love these products. I've already talked about them. You can reference to my hair video. My son is obsessed with my boobs. I bought the Trina Shea Moisturizing Body Wash. I believe that they have these in the States, but it's my first time trying it here. And then I purchased the Lemisol Hygiene Wash. So it's kind of like a Vagisil wash, but this one is a Dominican version and it has a minty fresh fragrance. So it gives you a minty fresh feeling down there. And that is what I bought. Until the next video, you guys, thank you so much for watching, for commenting, for giving me thumbs up. I appreciate all the support. See you guys tomorrow. Bye.